real.
He doesn't, though. Like, when have you ever spoken game with him?
These are your hot takes.
Well, I'm just asking for reaffirmation. When has anyone ever spoken game?
I mean, when he was in the video competition, I was like, go, go, Big D.
Yeah. But, you know, I will say I'm so happy that he was able to beat Whitney because I felt so bad. He would get two of them, and then he would bowl the wrong last number.
They
and
both
then,
did that at least six times
I know. Each. But with Big D, he'd just be like, are you kidding me? And then him spotting, looking at the ceiling. It's like, oh, my God.
But, he was praying to some type of God. He was praying to all of them.
I know. And when Christian picked up again, I was like.
Yes, sir. And then, yeah.
When Christian picked him, I was like, Christian, you're disrespectful for that. Like, I get that it's a game, but you're also disrespectful.
Who was he supposed to pick?
You?
Why would he pick me?
Give Big D a break. So that round literally lasted for 10 minutes. Like, they were about to go into a tiebreaker. Oh, my God.
I mean, we didn't give a break for Brent, who was damn near dying during the competition.
Okay, but I didn't realize that Brent was that sick.
Yeah, during, I didn't. After I don't think anybody did.
No!
Hot takes. I'm sorry!
Are you out of your mind?
I'm getting towels for laundry!
You couldn't wait?
No, they're doing laundry now!
Security, please get the threat out of the room. Security, please get the threat out of the room. There aren't even towels in this room. This is a have-not room. They're not giving towels.
Blanket.
You know right now that you're giving sandpaper to wipe off with after a shower. You are not giving towels.
She just came in here to eavesdrop and interrupt.
I know.
I could have been at the door listening if I wanted to.
You probably were.
You probably were.
Well, yeah. Now I know your take on Christian.
Were we on Christian?
No. That was like 5 minutes Christian. Ago. Yeah.
That's how long I've been listening. Do I get all of these? I don't know if all of them will be long.
Do you want me to get the door?
Wait, let me. I'm also going to take this one.
I'm gonna get the door for you, but I'm still pissed.
You think that these should be washed? The like nice UGG ones?
I think we should at least try. Because those are probably being cycled through the have not room. Yeah. So better to try it than not.
Okay.
Thanks, Claire.
Thank you. Have fun. Sorry for the commercial break.
Don't come back, Claire.
We paid for those ads.
Dang.